probably, I think it sinks in even more so than the students at the comprehensive high school because of all of the trials and tribulations that many of these students have went through. Sinks in that, you know, they change their whole demeanor and they get more focused, they get more disciplined, and they realize that, you know, at some point in time they have to leave here, they have to leave, graduate, and so they're looking at this as a positive instead of a negative.